Entry 231, and we're going to be performing an excerpt from Fiddler on the Roof by Joseph Stein, Jerry Bock, and Sheldon Harnick. A Fiddler on the Roof sounds crazy, no? But in a little village of Vanatevka, you might say every one of us is a Fiddler on the Roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant, simple tune without breaking his neck. It isn't easy. You may ask, why do we stay out there if it's so dangerous? We stay because Anatevka is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in one word. Tradition!
Tradition! Tradition! Tradition! Tradition! Tradition!
Because of our traditions, we've kept our balance for many, many years. In Anatevka, we have traditions for everything. These shows are constant devotion to God. You may ask, how did this tradition start? I'll tell you. I don't know, but it's a tradition. Because of our traditions, everyone knows who he is and what God expects him to do.
Day and night, masquerade was their duty. When the children sang their decorations, the bright eyes just made a face so bright for me.
Thank you. Tom, talk.
I hear you're arranging a match for Zeidel. I have a match for Zeidel.
What kind of match?
A perfect fit.
Perfect fit?
Like a glove.
Like a glove.
This match was made exactly to measure.
A perfect fit. Made to measure. Stop talking like a tailor and tell me who is.
It's me, myself.
Him. Himself. I mean, you're completely out of your mind. Are you crazy? He must be crazy.
Times are changing, Reb Tevye. The thing is, your daughter Zeidel and I gave each other a pledge over a year ago that we would marry.
You gave each other a pledge?
Yes, Papa. We gave each other a pledge.
They gave each other a pledge. Unheard of! Absurd! They gave each other a pledge. Unthinkable! Where do they think they are? In Moscow? In Paris? Where do you think you are? America? This isn't the way it's done. Not here, not now. Some things I will not, I cannot allow. Tradition. Marriages must be arranged by the papa. This should never be changed. One little time you pull out the prop and where does it stop? Where does it stop? Stop talking nonsense, you're just a poor tailor.
That's true, Reb Tevye, but even a poor tailor is entitled to some happiness. I promise you, Reb Tevye, your daughter will not starve.
He's beginning to talk like a man. On the other hand, what kind of match would that be with a poor tailor? On the other hand, he is an honest, hard worker. On the other hand, he has absolutely nothing. On the other hand, things cannot get worse for him.
They can only get better.
And look at my daughter's face. She loves him, she wants him. My daughter's eyes, so hopeful. Tradition!
Ah, well, children, when should we make the wedding?
Thank you, Papa!
Thank you, Papa. Thank you.
Thank you, Papa. To life, L'chaim. L'chaim, L'chaim, to life. Here's to the father I tried to be. Here's to my bride-to-be. Drink L'chaim, to life, L'chaim. L'chaim, L'chaim, to life. Life has a way of confusing us, blessing and bruising us. Drink